Hello, duckies, and welcome back to Little Witch in the Woods. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. Okay, so I need smile bubble extract. Right, and how do I stage two and to the right? Okay. So I need that for this, and then I'm going to need multiple I have more than enough. Okay. The extractor upgraded. So why not? Need multiple of wheat terminators. So squish chub and witch flower. Squish chub and witch flower. There's one in the area that has the main entrance afterwards. And this will give me at least an extra, so pour and don't stir. Plus, it's always a situation of if I have extra, I can sell them. Did it work? Did something happen? I'm not sure. Alright. Let's go to the place where the garden door was. Whoa, what was that? Or is that just the little birds? That might have just been the little birds. Alright, so when I was investigating and I went down this way. The latch came off. It just opens. I knew it. Now let's pray there isn't prickly vine nucleus behind this, or something fun. I found it. It's the prickly vine nucleus. But it's covered with something. What's that? A gigantic birdcage? Birdcage is a tool to lock up something. It's a tool to lock up birds. I know that much. Now it looks like it's being used to protect the prickly vine nucleus. Well, what if I use the potion without removing the birdcage? It's not a normal birdcage. We must remove it. Look! The pattern on the floor is the same color as the chalk I got from solving the puzzle earlier. They must have hidden the key to the birdcage there. Good. Then I guess we can open it right away. Alright, I drew the witch pattern again. Right. Yep. Right. Now I also removed the bird cage that was protecting the nucleus. Ready? Okay. Okay, here goes. Whoa! Oh, it worked. Good. This probably got rid of the village's prickly vines as well. Now I can bring Kyla to the village. Let's hurry up and go to the village! Guys, I want to make sure that I get the mud. At least get the mud. I also have to go up and get more maple herbs because I'm basically out. And I don't want to make that wait. I'm going to need them. It's too late. Hurry home, hurry home, hurry home. I gotta get to bed. Slept in candies. Okay. Also take a look. That's a lot. Branches, 6 pieces of rock and 6 mud. I don't know how much mud I one way or another, I do not have enough rock yet. Was curse lifting candy the squish chub? I may need to get more squish chub for everybody need off candies. Wait, what? Why is he, there a letter on his door? In it, I got rid of the prickly vines. I saw it. Indeed, you really did it. Thanks to Annette and others for telling me about the prickly vine. Still, you're the one who did it. Good job. Now let's call the people and also bring the village back to normal. Okay, Ellie, I think I can do it with you. Then are you going to contact Kyla now? Yes, I wrote the letter in advance. The mailman doesn't come anymore, but you could give it to the peddler instead. I'll give her the letter. You would? Thank you. The peddler also happens to be at the village, so please hand it to her. Okay, oh, can I send my letter as well? Of course. Can I ask what you wrote? Waiting. Everyone is waiting. Kyla would be happy to. Then I'll leave it to you. Okay, don't worry. Oh, okay, so that's just yeah. Huh? What is it? Tell me. Can you give this letter to Kyla? I usually don't do it for free. I'll think of it as payment for getting rid of the prickly vines. Oh, thank you. Guess I'll see Kyla again after a long time. Where's Kyla now? I think Kyla always wanted to come back. Last I heard, she was helping out at the old smithy she used to work at. I hope she comes back soon. Me too. I'll give her the letter as soon as possible. The earliest she will arrive is tomorrow. Yes, I'll be waiting. Okay, so I need to get Squish Chub Fur, and I also need to get Terrier. What happens if I throw one of the weed terminator potions at them? You're adorable. And I get so much fur. Thank you. I'm not sure what all this is about. Unless I have to throw a nutrient at that. Honestly, though? Happy birthday! And one pot can be. reach. Probably should go to the pond while I can before it becomes nighttime. Belly's been wrapped. At least those ones that I could rub. Dang it. I didn't realize I didn't have my net out. There's something up there. Gonna have to make one of the glow potions. Do they grow back that quick? Oh my gosh. So restock them. eventually there's going to be a tool I can use on these split rocks. Or a spell I can use on them. Probably the bomb potion. I accidentally scared that one. That's fine. Dark. I don't have enough stamina to shake a tree. Or to catch those. Okay guys, so that's going to be it for today's episode. If you liked that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!